Thanks for sticking with us. This is new at 4:30. Dorchester County has sent a $26,000 invoice to former President Trump's campaign. That bill comes after his rally last Monday at Sportsman Boats. According to the letter we received from the county, just over $25,000 of that is for personnel costs such as public safety, including law enforcement and EMS, while a little over $900 of it was for food and incidentals of the personnel assigned to that event. Today, the